Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. We've got a skin. It says 2% bonus on turret tracking speed. Maybe we'll use that tomorrow. Battlefield is in Bruzar. Let's see.
Drive active.
Ooh, weird looking ship. So did we check if we have any skins for it though? Cool. I feel like biosecurity is appropriate for playing a healer.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
Let's see. Fleet, maybe?
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Oh, don't want to hang out here.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Going to is there a battlefield? It's so hard to read stuff in Amar systems. Rosar. Nope, battlefield's done. Okay. Let's... get ourselves a safe spot in here. Alright, well, we missed it. So...
warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active.
Oh, don't know how long I was muted. My throat's bothering me, so. Saved in here, so let's do something about that.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so let's see what we've got in the system. We've got Scout, Mining, Small, Medium. All right. Well,
Warp drive
active. Let's see what's there. Looking somewhere, some discussion, and someone pointed out that the Thrasher fleet issue might be especially well suited for artillery. So I may put together another one of those. I don't think it would work for plexes. I think a brawling fit is going to work better. Just because, like, the boundaries, although, I mean, they're not strict boundaries. You can certainly fly out of them if you want to. and you know, kiting is a good strategy to use with an artillery ship. So, I don't know. Maybe it would be good in these. I feel like these are kind of designed to be brawling sites, but hard to say. Anyway, point being, One of my plans in the near future is to get another fleet issue Thrasher. Try it out with an artillery fit. I should also have some more slasher hulls coming my way, so I can hopefully complete the neutralizer activity. I have, started moving my home to Esser. It seems like a more central position for like faction warfare stuff, so gonna try moving stuff out there, and maybe I may also sell some ammo there, perhaps on one of my alts. Anyway, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I do have a hauling alt that has a prowler, which is the Mimitar Blockade Runner, and actually kind of a joy to fly on long journeys. It's real fast. So yeah, I'll probably make a couple of delivery trips with that character. Probably also do some regular sales of like ammunition and stuff. We'll see. I'll see if anyone has any requests. And maybe I can maybe on my Omega accounts I can actually set up a regular business as an arms dealer. That'd be fun. Here we go.
Warp drive active.
Oh, I hope I remembered to insure that ship. I feel like I didn't. Yeah, only 70K. Oof. Big oof. All right. So back to heck we go.
Warp drive active.
And tomorrow we'll bring a few more holes out and keep getting ourselves set up in Esser.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So what do I want to look at? Ships. Ship tree. Oh. Hey. Opened up the Cruor. I cannot afford to even buy that ship. Which is too bad, because, you know, might be good for my current tasks. Oh, whoops. That's... I don't want to close that.
Warp drive active.
I actually wanted to... What's flashing at me? Okay, I guess it's just these. Gap, Navy, Destroyer. It has been a long time since I've really thought about fitting artillery. They have such a difficult time with tracking.
Warp drive
so
active.
It can be hard to really use them. Let's see. We want micro warp. Okay, so we're gonna either need more power grid or drop this down to 250.
Warp drive
Let's see
active.
What else we want to put on here. And let's see.
Warp drive active.
Target painters, maybe?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. I didn't realize we were that far in the hole. Okay. Versus tracking. All right, let's see. We can. We can. Let's see. What else do, what other options do we have? Zach, that's basically it. Okay, so really relying on speed for our tank, so we do want to go faster. Just 34. Hmm. 42 is pretty good with small artillery. Speed and damage. So rate of fire and 10% damage modifier. So, I think that means we want, is it metastasis adjuster? Tracking speed? Can we go T2? Power grid. Bummer. Okay. Well, let's try this. With 250s. So, wow. Cap stable. Not great here, but as long as we can maintain distance, we're looking pretty good. Right, so let's look first with phase plasma, 86. We overheat, 219. Target painter will help. I'm not sure how much of that's getting factored in. What's our top speed? Over 3K. Well, we shouldn't have a problem maintaining distance. What are we looking at? Range is 19. 256 DPS with Tremor. Much less DPS. 46 kilometers range. Optimal is 31. And our targeting range is only 34, so... Dang. Thank you. Oh, look at that tracking speed, though. Alright, what about Republic Fleet EMP? There we go, 252. Range of 24. It's not too bad. Should be basically the same for those three, right? Yeah. All right, well. Oh, did I really just name it that? No, we need to leave the one. Here we go. Alright, anyway, that's enough futzing about for today. So, until next time, have a good one.